Longest time balancing a screwdriver on one finger. The record is about 4.5 minutes, I believe. It was originally set at just over one, and maybe about 1.5. I don't know exactly. And then I broke it at about 4, and then someone beat my time by a little bit, and now I'm reclaiming the record. These videos are usually very long and boring, because this, what you see, is all that really happens for the whole time. I believe I broke the record by just enough time for the longest time balancing a screwdriver on one finger. Thank you, record setter, and everybody for watching. That was a long, boring video, but it was really hard, and you should try it.